And then you filter the water into your drinking bottle. My bladder is a 3-liter platypus. And the filter is a Sawyer mini squeeze. And if you screw up the top, you can use your drinking bottle to flush out the sediments and the flow will be restored. Nice clean drinking water. So that's how I gather the water down at the stream. Then you take your Sawyer mini squeeze and you screw it onto your bladder.